in the interview that I had with Laduma, he concedes rather that 4,000 rand is definitely not enough, but the internship program is to give these people, to upskill the applicants.
Right.
It's also to give them exposure and make their CVs heavier. It's definitely not meant to make them breadwinners, like he said to us, but it will give them the opportunity to become breadwinners in the long run.